still having real job experience with kids.
I'm young.
How can I be sure we get to care at all?
Like I said, I'm really good with kids. Like, I'm really good with kids.
I hope you know the job includes helping my girls out from lessons of silence.
Yeah, of course I have my youth. Back in school, I used to take my kids to the classics. I was just trying to say, to be an honor to you.
I'm still trying to take this all in. You should have sent me your coming. Anyways, guess what?
Yeah.
I went job hunting and I got one. I got a job.
Get to know it, so you can go to the
future. I'm sure you don't want to keep him like this. It's an important question. I'm not going to press him.
I know you want to school, I'm not scared for that, but the thing is, I'm going to teach you to join me. You stress us out about it. I want to take care of the problems.
Yes, you know the kind of person I am. You know that I don't like being dependent. I like to work hard. I took the job and I'm going to do it.
What is Jason doing?
Using Jennifer's laptop.
Joshua?
Using her laptop.
Joshua have a laptop?
No, Jennifer's.
Oh, I buy the remote.
Jamal?
The remote. I got it.
It's not a company. I'm actually going to marry. I'll be teaching the daughter, you know, I'll be teaching her, helping her with her schoolwork.
And you're saying you wouldn't end up being there now.
I mean, it's just for the meantime. It's just for the meantime, it's like there's something like that.
I told you I was going to do that. Your sister is finding a job. Now you're not going to slave yourself for a man, his wife, and their daughter. Just because you are desperate for a job?
I'm not desperate. I just want to be working. I just want to make myself useful. Laura, my role is to be taking care of the girl and the teacher. Man is not my role.
He's not my role. You want to take care of his daughter. a single dad and you want me to be comfortable with it? When I have enough money to take care of you, why do you want to do this?
Oh, it's so where? Look at this, it's a big butt.
Surprising me. Why didn't you just stop by work and pick me up? Instead of calling me to make me
shit?
Do you have a problem with me
coming in? And why do you know this?
I told you I'm not comfortable with this season. I've made enough money and to take care of all your needs. Mm. Why don't you disrespect me and go accept that job?
Babe, I need to work. I can't be solely dependent on you.
I'm complaining.
I want to work for my own money.
Don't you want to work? I don't want you to work. And I'm going to do the work here. All I need you to do is stay at home, take care of the kids, as if this is not coming in.
Babe, please. Look, even if you're married and have 100 children, I still want to work. I can't be a stay-at-home mother. I can't be a housewife. I can't just sit down in the house moping. It's not me. You want to work? I'll get you a job. How I begged and begged you to get me a job, but you refused. Now I get something and all you do is complain. Oh, it's below me, it's beneath me, it's nonsense. Man, I love this job and I'm enjoying it. And I'll keep doing it for the rest of the day. Thank you very much. Yes. All right then. How is my phone doing? And I hope she's doing
after the work. I mean, I wasn't excited to hear Alice. Alice is doing great. Better.
So good to know. I hope you're being appreciative of her, and I also hope you're treating her well.
What do you mean by treating her well? Am I not paying
her? I know, but from the little I gathered while discussing with her, I think you've been a pain in the ass. Yes, sounds funny, right? But true. See, Kelly. Ellie is my very good friend. Yeah, I won't tolerate anyone treating her wrong. Not even you, my daughter. Bitchy, of course you know I won't do that. Bitchy, okay. Who am I? You know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to look for a better job elsewhere for her because I can't stand no one bullying her. Yeah.
First of all, I'm not bullying her. Secondly, if she feels like she's going to be treated right, she's free to leave.
Really?
Of course. I'm paying somebody to do a particular
job. You're so mean.
Come on. I'm paying somebody to do a particular job. She feels like I'm not treating her right. She can go wherever she likes. I think she wanted money.
Can you never change? You're so mean. Come away.
I'm paying somebody to do a job.
drugs? I'll come with you.
This is Anna before trying precision one contact lenses. This is Anna after trying precision one contact lenses. Before